latest sa mundo ng movies and entertainment. Puspusan na ang paghahanda ng mga beauty queens na sina Winwin Marquez at Laura Lemann sa kanilang sari-sariling international pageant. Nasa Bolivia na si Winwin para sa Reina Hispano-Americana, samantalang nasa Guangzhou, China naman si Laura para naman sa Miss World 2017. Pero bago yan, nakapanayampa ng Eagle News team ang dalawa sa kanilang send-off ceremony at narito ang report. Nasa Bolivia na ang beauty queen na si Winwin Marquez para sumabak sa Reina Hispano-Americana pageant. Lumapag ang sinasakyang eroplano ni Winwin sa Viru-Viru International Airport sa Santa Cruz de la Sierra, Bolivia. Halos kasabay ni Winwin sa pagdating sa naturang bansa ang iba pang kandidatang kalahok sa nasabing event. Samantala, ang Miss World Philippines naman na si Laura ay nasa Guangzhou, China na para sa Miss World 2017. Pero bago yan, nagsagawa muna ng send-off ceremony sa kanilang dalawa na pinangunahan ni Arnold Vega Fria, ang Miss World Philippines National Director. Nagbigay ng mensahe ang apat pang beauty queens na sina Miss Eka Philippines Cynthia Tomalla, Miss Multinational Philippines Sofia Senoron, First Princess Glyza Lienan Perez at Second Princess Zara Carbonell, kina Marquez at Lemann.
Our advantage is that we have so many people supporting us. You know, some of the other countries, pageantry isn't as big for them, so the girl might feel like she's on her own. But then here we have a send-off, we have a press con, you know, everyone's watching, and of course that helps. Yeah, it's just nice having people supporting me and always encouraging me. And I see your comments, I see their comments. People don't think that I read, but I really read everything.
Dito inamin din ng Reina Hispano-Americana Filipinas 2017 na mas kabado pa umano ang kanyang parents na sina Joey Marquez at Alma Moreno sa paglaban niya sa ibang bansa.
Parang sila yung lalaban eh. So parang sila yung ina-advise ko na calm down, relax. But basically, they just tell me to enjoy, have fun. It's only gonna happen once in a lifetime. So, sabi nila, enjoy mo lang. Huwag kang masyadong maging nega. Let people say whatever they wanna say. Pero ikaw, kung kilala mo yung sarili mo and you know that you're gonna do well, then dun ka maniwala.
Iba rin daw ang kanilang paghahanda sa nalalapit na kompetisyon sa pangkaraniwan lamang na beauty contest at nakaugalian na.
We only have less than a month of preparation. So, medyo mahirap for us, me and Laura. But mahawak kami sa momentum namin eh. Since after Miss World, tuloy-tuloy naman. So, fresh pa yung trainings, everything. I did a little bit of Spanish course, but it's minimal lang talaga. I just want to learn some words at kahit papano, maintindihan ko kung ano yung mga sinasabi nila. Even keywords, pag nagsasalita sila. Mainly, I train for walking. So, maiiba yung walk ko ng...
Ayon sa pamunuan ng Miss World Philippines, tiyak na Spanish ang language na gagamitin sa pageant ng mga host, kaya kakailanganin ni Winwin ang interpreter. Humiling ng positivity naman si Lemann para sa kanila ni Winwin at nakiusap na tigilan na umano ang pagiging negative at pambabash lalo na sa social media.
I also know what's going on. You know, I'm sure we all know what's going on. But I just wanted to tell people that, you know, this is a fresh start. This is the time for the Philippines to have a fresh start. If we are negative and if we bring the negativity where we go, it will follow us. So it's also our fault in some ways. You know, we just have to be positive and happy and remember that this is a fresh start. It's a different year, very different from last year, and every scenario is going to be very different. So what's important is that we believe in the pageant, we believe in the integrity of the pageant. It's the longest running pageant, so of course it has to be doing something right, you know, so we just have to be happy about it.
Ang 2017 Reina Hispano-Americana Coronation Night ay isasagawa sa darating na November 4, 2017. At sa November 5 naman ito mapapanood sa Pilipinas. Samantala, ang Miss World 2017 Coronation Night naman ay sa November 18 sa Sanya City Arena.